Welcome to a proof of the sum of the exterior angles of a triangle is 360 degrees. Let's talk about our strategy before we write the proof. Our ultimate goal is to prove that the measure of angle 4 plus the measure of angle 5 plus the measure of angle 6 is equal to 360 degrees. First thing we should recognize here is that each pair of interior and exterior angles form a linear pair, which means each pair of angles has a sum of 180 degrees. So the total sum of the interior and exterior angles would be 180 degrees times 3, which is 540 degrees. But we also know that the sum of the interior angles is 180 degrees. So if we take the sum of all of the angles, and then we subtract out the sum of the interior angles, which we know to be 180 degrees, it'll give us a sum for the exterior angles of 360 degrees, which is what we're trying to prove. So this gives us the right direction to construct our proof. Let's go ahead and take a look. Here we're given triangle ABC. We want to prove that the measure of angle 4 plus the measure of angle 5 plus the measure of angle 6 equals 360 degrees. So as usual, we'll start by stating the given. We have triangle ABC . So for step 2, we'll go ahead and list the sum of each linear pair of angles. So the measure of angle 1 plus the measure of angle 6 equals 180 degrees. The measure of angle 2 plus the measure of angle 5 equals 180 degrees. And the measure of angle 3 plus the measure of angle 4 equals 180 degrees. And the reason for this is the definition of a linear pair of angles. So now if we add these equations together, we can conclude that the measure of angle 1 plus the measure of angle 2 plus the measure of angle 3 plus the measure of angle 4 plus the measure of angle 5 plus the measure of angle 6 equals 540 degrees. And the reason here would just be by the addition property of equality. And now what we're going to do is use the triangular sum theorem and state the measure of angle 1 plus the measure of angle 2 plus the measure of angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees. And again, this is the triangular sum theorem. Well, now looking at equations 3 and 4, if we take equation 3 and subtract equation 4, we'd be left with just the sum of the exterior angles. So we'd have the measure of angle 4 plus the measure of angle 5 plus the measure of angle 6. It's going to be equal to 540 degrees minus 180 degrees, and that'll give us the 360 degrees that we need to prove this theorem. So we took equation 3 and subtracted equation 4, so our reason is the subtraction property of equality. And we have our proof. I hope you found this helpful.